there, YouTube. This is Shock for Shock Games, demoing the second episode of my Ark Survival Evolved single player Let's Play. We have a parasaur coming towards us, and I am hungry. I have literally eaten my last food just, and it's just becoming daytime. Brilliant. What can we craft? Because it's been a week since I played this. Well, I say a week. This is another one of those days. It's Friday still. I'm recording everything in one bulk because I have no choice right now. I have to because I'm away next weekend, as I was saying in every video. Parasaur we may not be able to kill. I'm just saying now. We may not be able to. I mean, if we do, we will go up in level. I'm going to quickly grab some more wood, actually. Grab some more wood, and this will fill us up for this episode and possibly a couple more after that. But there we go. That'll get us that level anyway. Put it into water. What do we want? Simple bed. Yeah, because it's better than the sleeping bag. Thatched door. Oh, we can't actually. Oh, we can't actually do that now. Damn. I wanted a simple bed. What's a thatched door? Oh, it's because I got some. Right. Okay. Right. Sorry, Mr. Parasaur, but you are on my kill list. You're level 3, you should go down easy. Exactly. Two spears broke. Wood. But we've lost that parasaur for sure. Two spears. I've never had two break in such a short time. Ever. What do I need more of to make it? Flint? Wood. So I can make one more and then I need flint. I've never had two break on me so fast in my life. I guess we could take on a turtle, but they are a bit beefy. Plus I was thinking about the dodos. Only one of them can lay eggs and that's Fluffy, I think. Whichever one's the female, I can't remember. Only the female can actually lay eggs. So we're on the lookout for female dodos. And the male, which is going to turn into a tank. The male is going to be our beefy fighter. The other ones are going to be sit back, chill, and live your life kind of animals. I need more wood. I just need this. Like, if I don't do this, we're going to be without food and without water for the rest of the episode. Water we can sort out pretty easily. I mean, come on, it's nothing that strenuous. All we've got to do is walk into the water over here. I think there's been two or three updates since, and they're just adding new dossiers, so it's nothing major. I mean, I haven't come across any of the new animals yet, so I doubt we will within this episode, in all honesty. I'm just on the lookout for mega piranhas, to be honest. Right, okay. Where's a parasaur then? There's a turtle. There's also a parasaur on the other side of our base though, so I think that'll be the one we go for. Just walk along the beach and press E, to be honest. I don't know why it only renders stones like there. My render distance is up at like medium. I mean, I had some problems with stuff loading in just before I started recording, so I did lower my settings slightly. But it was nothing major. Right. So you're the male. Fluffball, you're going to be the tank. And Fluffball, really? So Fluffy's going to be our egg layer, and Fluffball's going to be our. Has she got an egg right now? She has as well. Oh my god. Dodo egg. I've never seen a dodo egg. I've only heard of them. Right, parasaur. Level 5. Ooh. Are you kidding me? One broke already. Another one. It's dead though. It's all good. Right, it seems we're doing this for the meat. Although we should really do it for the hide. Use a pickaxe. We might get some. See what I mean about the meat from Parasaur? They're herbivores, so they will run away every single time. They won't come near you. What is it to... flint and wood. I just think this is going to break right now. Or in a second at least. So by the look of it, we need to keep a good supply of spears on us. Just in case we lose stuff. As we fight things like that. Right. Let's use the last of our pickaxe actually as well. So, like I said, I want to get the roof on today and possibly look at getting our food a bit more stable. I mean, the food will last for 8 minutes. That lasts for, like, minutes, hours. So you're talking 2 days for dodo eggs. And they're really very good for taming, things as well. How are you? What level are you? 2. We are just going hambo on everything right now, aren't we? I like to think headshots do more, but I don't know if they actually do or not. It will probably take like half our health if it does get us, but I don't think it would. No, I didn't think it would. Our spear has a longer reach than its neck, so... See the amount of meat we get off these, though. I mean, God. We're set for life, especially if we can take out this parasaur as well, yeah. Level you. Level 8. You'd be a bit beefy to take out right now, actually. Really should turn my fire off. 7 wood. Shove that in. 20 cooked meat. Light the fire. Right. What are we looking at that we need to really make right now? Thatch roof. Wooden thatch, really. I'll get you, don't you worry. I don't really need to get you right now, though. So we are sorted for food. I mean, because I'm playing single player, it only spoils when I'm online, when I'm actually recording. Because other than that, I don't actually play. I just play on the server I play on. I need 3 roofs. And I can actually make a sleeping bag as well. But I think I'll hold out until I get the simple bed, because that's a constant spawn point instead. What do I need actually to get the roof thatch itself? Pickaxe is the best thing for that. Oh, right. So yeah, I'm not really sure what I'm going to do yet. I'm just trying to get set up. I want to get a dodo farm set up so I can... God, look at the amount of parasaurs around here. Just teasing me, aren't they? Get the 3 bits of roof that we need. I mean, I want to get a good supply of like animals before I move away too much. Otherwise, I'm going to be left without anything to really ride around on or anything. So I really want a raptor or a saber tooth or something like that. I really want to move this fire out of the way as well. It bugs me how close it is. Oh no, I already got one roof, didn't I? Oh dear. Although I'm expected to put a second layer on this now, because I had to think about it. Really? Disgusting things. So we need... What is it we need for the simple bed? Thatch and hide. Thatch is easy enough to get, and so is hide with you around here. Let's get some more spears. Oh, which is it better for hide? I think pickaxe is better for hide, isn't it? You're only level 2 as well. Hello. Goodbye. Really, first hit. You're not going to get anywhere going in the water parasaur, trust me. Really not going to get anywhere in the water. Yeah, you are, because there's a piranha. Mega piranhas hurt bad. That parasaur got away then. Flint. There's a parasaur over here. mega. See what I mean about the piranhas? It took like half our health, like the 3/4 of our health off us instantly. Ooh, lag spike. Level 10, you're gonna be horrible to kill, aren't you? Well, there, you look to be bugged. What a shame. What a shame, you were bugged. It's not till like level 30 odd or whatever I can actually get a proper saddle for them. Let's have a quick look. What level is it I can get a saddle for a parasaur? Female saddle we can get now, they're alright. Parasaur saddle is like level 10, I think. So level 10 is the first big level up for us, and we're currently level 5. So we're halfway there, we're not far off. We do need food though, right now. Is that poo or is that an egg? That is poo. Right, I will take that. I'll put that back there. That. Sorted. There's not a lot going on our beach, is there, right now? Can we put the walls down, just straight down? No. How on earth do I do that, then? Because I don't really want to put a whole thing down for it. Anyway, we got all the hide we need for a simple bed now, so we need thatch and wood. Need more thatch, so we'll go at it with our pickaxe. And we are actually starving. That'll sort us for pretty much ever. I really want the preservation bin as well. Or whatever it's called. Because that'll keep us... That basically lengthens the time it takes. But also, if we have a carnivore mount, then that like triples the time of decomposing. God, my computer's getting mad. Right, one more tree and that'll be it. Not even one more tree. That'll be enough anyway. So now we have a simple bed. It is literally a day. Tremendous nourishment, or use it in recipes or whatever. So I guess there's just countless possibilities you can do with it. Oh, hello. Level 8. Oh, no thank you. So yeah, we now have a good supply of food for a good long while now. Nothing's gonna really stop us. Come on, get in. I need a ramp actually, I think, for that. There we go, there's our bed now. And it's pissing it down. Lovely. Oh, it is, yeah. I was wondering, hang on a minute, it's not. Trikes, and more trikes. How close are we to leveling up? Very. And what are we going to get on our next level up? Thatch door. Narcotic, maybe. Yeah, I think thatch door is the way to go, yeah. And we need to really start looking into taming some stuff. How about we take a walk along the beach then? See what we can do. Although the dodos currently have all our berries, so we really want to go get a bit of berries. Oh, hang on, I got an itch. There you go. I scratched it. It's fine. Nighttime's not fun. Oh, you got a level up. Well done, Fluffy. You're the female, so I'm gonna put you with. What should I put her for? Let's make her a crackhead. So we'll make the ones that aren't fighters crackheads. Fluffball, why aren't you leveling? You may be, but you're just going very, very slowly. I guess they will just eat on their own from those berries that are there. I guess. Have to keep an eye on that though. What's the slingshot? What level was the slingshot? Because they're so much better for knocking things out instead of just straight up running after it. So we really need like 9 points from this level up to get what we really need. Our trike just took a massive dump. It's not a lot here, is there? I kind of want to hug the coast as well, because I don't really want to go inland. There's a shark. And he's gone. If I run into anything bigger than a Dilo, I am pretty much stuffed. Or a Dodo. Hello, Dodo. Are you male or female? Female. Do I have any narcos? No. I need narcos right now, because I can start beefing up my Dodo collection. There's another female there. Knew I should have bought my berries. They're all on the other Dodos, though. Plus, in single player, there's not really any use for stim berries other than crafting, I don't think. Because you can't really administer them to yourself when you're knocked out. There's a narco. So we can have two more dodos to our stock of female layers. The more we have of them, the better. We do need to set up a pen for them as well, to be honest. Because right now, if we get attacked, they're going to go after whatever's attacking them. If it's anything at all that's bigger than Dodo, then we're pretty much screwed. We're going to lose everything. Mejo berries. Narco, nice. First, guys, I can't remember if I said, but if my voice is bad, it's because of prom last night. I feel awful this morning, honestly. I didn't drink or anything, I just feel awful in general. Come on, give me everything you've got. One narco, nice. Just need a lot of berries. How many narcos have we got? 9. Might just be enough to get one dodo, but I'm not sure about another. Can't wait to be able to get a trike or something like that. Just walk into a bunch of bamboo and just go bang. It'll all be gone. Bang, and the bamboo's gone. One narco. Oh, we have a level up, nice. Right. Oh, we haven't got any M-grams right now. What is it? What do we want to put our stuff into now? Health, we really ought to start putting some stuff into. 8, are you kidding me? Really? Right, okay, wow, nice. You're nice to me. Oh dear. Wow. I'm thinking slingshots or a storage crate for now, actually. Storage crate probably is the better option. Yeah, that'd be best. Even though we haven't got any clothes still, I'm going to wait until I get, like, hide clothes, because they're actually decent. The clothes at the moment are just a bit naff. They don't really do much at all. Level 2, you'll do nicely. Come here. Come here. Put my berries on you. Just in case you start coming too a bit. Remotely use that and get you taming now, and we'll run off back up here and get more berries. So that'd be good. That'll get one of them tamed at least, hopefully. I just thought to myself, hang on, what have I got to do for the next day or two. Oh wait, I'm going on holiday. My brain farts. Once I'm back though, I don't think I've really got anything else planned until a good few months, like a month or two later. I mean, I've got 11 weeks off, for God's sake. I can do whatever I want. And my chosen thing is YouTube. I am surprised that I've already, like, the amount of views I've had already. I mean, I've not hit over 10, but Jesus Christ, I mean, come on, I've done no advertising whatsoever. I don't advertise. I just, if people find the channel and share about it and everything, then God, go ahead and do it. I mean, share it around, like it, subscribe, everything. Do anything you want. I mean, I appreciate it all. Either way, I'm going to carry on doing it, but still. It is just nice to see that the videos are well received instead of just, they're good-ish. Where's that bleeding dodo? I can hear it. Oh, it's right here. Look, it blends in. Right, need to give you more berries. We're running out of narco already, though. Running out of narco, we're about half-tamed. I'm going to have a dodo army. Any males we come across, we'll still tame, but we'll have as fighters instead. I'm the dodo man. Not a single narco over here yet. Oh god, last night was brilliant though, the prom. I don't know if there's going to be any pictures, but if I ever do decide to show my face, I'll probably show you pictures from prom and everything, and god. People, put it this way, people were coming up to me saying, were you pissed? So, I wasn't though, don't worry about that. I wasn't pissed. I didn't touch any drink at all, actually. So much fiber, bloody hell. This is why we need storage chests. I may just spend time off camera just going around and simply throwing berries off at me. Well, throwing berries around. I'm going to drop that, because I can't actually use them at all. For some reason, we start with them, but we can't use them until we've actually crafted one. And even then, we can't really use it. We have to use the one that we've crafted. There's a dodo up there. It's on its side. Can I get there before it gets tamed or either runs away from me? Oh. Nut jobs. Right. Die. I can't even get my berries back and you had all my bloody narcos. It's because I'm encumbered. That was the problem with that one. I should have enough narcos though for this one. I've got about 11. What can I make that'll take my weight down a bit? Christ. Not a lot. You know what? I'm going to throw out the fibre for now. God, we're still encumbered. We got another 100 fibre there, yeah. Oh, so that's about right. Oh, hang on, we're still encumbered. Oh my god. But I'm under the weight thing. I'm under the weight. How am I overweight still? We are running low on food a little bit. A little bit of food. How am I too heavy to jump? I'm under the weight. My weight is currently 87.7. I am not overweight, trust me, game. I'm tempted to use the dodo egg just to see how much it actually does give me hunger-wise. Well, hang on, is this a female or a male? Either way, I'm going to tame it. Female, good. Just drop all my berries off and see if I can run back to the base quickly. Get taming you. The moment I go overweight, I stop collecting and I go back and put this stuff on. I'm hammering E as fast as I can to get as many berries as I can. I don't want fibre. Go away, fibre. Nobody likes you, fibre. Encumbered. Lag. Probably Megalodon. To be honest, I might just throw the fiber in the dodo in a minute, to be honest. Throw the fiber in. I can hear crows and God knows what going mental outside my house right now. Let's put everything on the dodo. We aren't really in need of it right now, are we? Especially if we're going to keep it. There we go. It was the stones that were weighing us down, that's what it was. Right, narcos. Ah, no, don't do that. Put that back on. Use that. Remote use item. That was it. All my stuff's on that dodo now. Taming went down though, damn. I don't weigh anything right now. It's brilliant. But yeah, I should be back Saturday. Spinosaurus. At our base. Oh my god. You're actually kidding me. That is a level 60 mount. Our dodo's just got wiped. Safe to say we're pretty much screwed, guys, yeah. Good job I wasn't attached to those dodos. This one I'm attached to now, though. Try and keep this one alive. But with a Spinosaurus literally down at our house, it's going to be difficult. It's just crushed our house, hasn't it? Oh no, our house is still up, barely. Right, my plan is tame the dodo, make a storage crate, and go and die. To see if we can lure it away. How's it doing? You must tame, bud? Come on. This is the dodo we're going to keep alive, though. I know what I'm going to do. I need wood, thatch, and fibre. Thatch. Wood. Fibre. Need more thatch and wood. Christ. We are in the... Pardon my language. Shit. Tamed a dodo. Buddy. We need a buddy right now. That was not good. There's a bloody spine. That's bigger than a T-Rex. They're more deadly than T-Rex. Right, disable following. Stay there. Right, I need to calm down. Otherwise, I'm going to start shooting bricks. How is a Spinosaurus at our base? It just kills everything. Right. I'll take two spears with me and that'll be all I take. We'll have a good go at trying to spike it to death, but that's all we're going to be able to do. We're not going to be able to do a lot against it. Is it still down there? Oh, yeah. It's still there. My idea is take it across over the water, but it is a bloody good swimmer. So, we will probably die in the water. But if we can do that a couple of times, we'll be able to get it far and further down across the river. And it'll all go well. It'll all be cushy, don't worry. Don't worry about it. Go on, I need one. All I'm taking is one. Right. Buddy. Look after our stuff for you. Let's get some water quickly. Why? As soon as I'm level 10, I can sort out that problem. I can get... I was saying I should make a dodo pen. Save our stamina. If we can get under its feet, we may be able to kill it. Possibly. If this breaks, however, this one spear, we are screwed. And we'll just have to punch it to death and possibly knock it unconscious. But seeing as our fighting skill isn't that great right now, we are kind of screwed. Oh my god, it's huge. This thing is the end game. This isn't even... This is further in game than the T-Rex. Hello. It's only level 1. Come on. Yep. Thought so. Spinosaurus, level 1. Where are we going to spawn? In the bed. Oh, dear. Right, we need to get out of the house right now. Spawn, get out of the house, run. Oi! Bugger! Yeah, you! Come on! Ah! That thing's scary. There's piranhas in here as well. Really? Wow. Right. Okay. Okay. How long's the respawn time on the bed? Christ. I don't even know, guys. I really don't. I think we were South Zone 1. We'll go south and see if we find out anywhere. I think we're just over the hill. I believe we're over there. Yeah, there's a Spinosaurus, look. South Zone 1 is the place to be. See if we can get this Spino over here. Nope, there is actually a Piranha coming for us instead. Bugger off, you big boy. Come on. You want some, you can bring it to the shallows. God, it takes a good chunk of our health though, doesn't it? There's two of them! Come on, give me a break, guys. Come on. Really? Give me a bloody break! Rawr! Rawr! All I want to do is get to the bloody Spinosaurus. Seriously. And there's a bloody Dilo right there. What do we need for a spear? Let's stand back a bit. No, we can't wait for that long, can we? Right, guys, you're going to have an extra long episode. We need to deal with this Spinosaurus. This episode will not end until we've dealt with that bloody Spinosaurus now. Give me wood. And thatch. Give me the pickaxe. What do we need? 8 wood. It's probably best if we get a stone axe as well. So for that we actually need thatch. We get a lot from that. This episode will not end until we've dealt with that bloody Spinosaurus and dragged it away from us, because we're not strong enough to take it on. You saw how easily I got wrecked when I stood underneath it for 10 seconds, let alone anything else. So that's only a level 1 as well, guys. I hasten to point out. Level 1 Spinosaurus wrecking us that badly. shows you how horrible this game actually is to you. Right, we need fiber, lots of fiber. Fiber's something you kind of look over, really, isn't it? So lots of fiber. Now I get all the narco berries I need, yeah. Right, nice. Bit late for that now, lads, isn't it? This is why I put Buddy over there on his own, without us. Because we just bring trouble. It's probably a good idea we left Buddy. As long as it stays in the water, we can deal with it. That Dilo's coming this way, though. We may end up having to move a house, guys, in all fairness. Because if that's there, we may end up... If we can't drag it right over here, further than South Spawn 1, then we can't really stay there. We may have to end up having to move fully. That's my worry here. Because I don't want to have to move. That's a nice little spot. But it may have to happen. Why do I need more flint? I'm literally going to be living on berries until I can get back over there to my food. Let's craft all the things we can. Fiber. All the fiber on earth we need. Why this in the second episode? Ugh. At level 10 we get dinosaur spikes that will hold things like that off. It will spike them to death and it will kill them. I've never seen a Spinosaurus though in my life. Like this early on in the game. Flint. Or although. Three should be enough to take on the piranhas actually. We haven't got a torch. Now we have. Thank you. Primitive torch, yeah, you don't say it's primitive. Bloody hell. Is the Spino still over there? Did it not piss off on its own accord? Well, it's closer. I'll give you that. Oh dear, that's my phone. Sorry guys. I just dropped my phone off my lap. Come this way, you big bastard. My language is going to go really quite bad now, guys, I will admit. It's killing all the fish in general. Yeah, on the positive side, that is. Why the lag? That much lag is not right. Oi, you big bugger. Here. Oh, hello. I need to regain health. The Spino's almost over on the positive side. He's trying to kill the fish for us. Just eat everything we can right now. Regain the slightest bit of health that we can. Because all we need is that thing to come over here, and we've got it. This is not going to end. This is not over. Is not over yet. Just let me monster all these berries up right now. Oi, Spino! Here! Hello, Piranha. That's why. Jesus, two of them just wrecked me. I don't have any more berries either, do I? I've only got narcos. I can hear something big. Sadly, it is not that Spino over there. All we need now is a Rex. Don't go over there, Mr. Spino. Please. Come back this way. Well, are we cold, are we, or something? Yeah. We are in a predicament, guys, aren't we? There's a Spino somewhere in these waters. There he is, over there. Yeah, there, look. Here's our guy. Access Bob. Well, gotta put him to use. What can I do? Have I got enough to get a campfire? Thatch, flint, stone, wood. My god, guys, we are so screwed. This may be an hour special at this rate. This may well be an hour special. It's typical, right as we were coming to the end of the episode, it was all going well. No, it can't go well for me, can it? Alright, let's just run along the beach grabbing some stones. If we can get meat and everything, we stand a bit more of a chance. I don't want to give up on my base, though. That's the only thing. I really don't want to give up on her. Wooden thatch. So you pretty much started from scratch already, even though we have tools and everything on the other side. Should be using my pickaxe, shouldn't I? Oh no, I've got stuff for it. Now we can use that stone. I get a bit of wood for us. So yeah, if we get that Spino out of the water and over here, then we'll be okay. Only have the slight problem of where the bloody hell is it. That's my only problem right now. And you guys can't see anything, that's another of my problems. Oh, wrong bit, that one. Light the fire, need to kill these dodos now. That's a white airdrop right there. That might save our lives. Come on, give me food. I'm actually starving to death as well. Why do I keep putting out the fire? I need to stop doing that. Come on, 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 come on. Come on. Yes, I know. Yes, food. Oh my god, food, you taste so good. Let's grab this airdrop right now. If this has something good in it, it may save our lives. But I don't know how you get it. Is it in the tree or something? Or has it got to come all the way down to the ground yet? I'm starving again, how lovely. Don't you just love it when you're starving? I think that beam's gotta come all the way down to the ground. If I'm honest. See? There's that big bit of beam up there, but surely. Oh my god, that's a pterodon. Pteranodon, sorry. Not getting anything from it. But it's a white airdrop. Surely I should get it. What was that? God help us if that's not the trike. Oh dear, guys, I'm probably gonna have to end the episode. Will we be able to rescue our base? or not? Or am I just going to keep putting out the fire stupidly? What do you think? Can we do it or not? Well, tell me in the comments if they're actually... If you're going to watch this, tell me in the comments, should I even try? Or should I just go back over there, try and pick up Buddy and then leave? What do you think? Because honestly, I am pretty much lost for words right now. There's something there now, look. Yeah, there's the airdrop. Now we can grab it. Take those, plonk that in. Right, let's grab this airdrop. It might have something good in it for us. It's probably just going to be stone tools and all, for honesty. If it's a slingshot, I will be the happiest guy alive. Blueprint for a spear. Slingshot, oh my god, flare gun. Spears, thatch roof. Blueprints, thatch wall. Thatch roof. Oh my god, this is everything for a new home. Oh my god. Guys, that's literally everything for a new home. I can make an extra wall. I've got one foundation. I can make more foundations. I've got one more roof. Do we have to have flares to fire this, or can I fire it now without any... Oh, it just does that one. That is awesome, though. Woo! That's cool. That is rather cool. Actually. Spino, come over here. I'll give you a fight if you want. Anyway, guys, I think that's going to be it. I think I'm going to probably try and tame something just to lug around my stuff, and then I think we're going to have to... I don't know. Tell me what you think. Seriously. Tell me what you think. I'm lost. I'm lost for words. I don't really know how those work at the moment. Slingshot was what I was after anyway. I do have pretty much what I need, guys, honestly. So, I can easily walk off now. But tell me what you think, guys. Tell me what you think. Should we keep fighting or should we leave it? Then I'll try and have a think as well while I'm away. But that's going to be it, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and I shall see you in the next one. Laters.